Okay, these two guys are out prospecting for gold in the North Pole. One of the guys is just the narrator. You don't know his name. The other guy's name is Sam Mcgee. He's from Tennessee. Somehow they rhyme. Is it a coincidence? I think not.
Oh, Mr. Narrator, it's so cold up here in the North Pole. I don't think I'll last another day.
So if I die, I would like you to cremate my last remains. If you don't, I will burn your remains when they're still living like you should have done to me.
This guy says, he's like, I think I'm going to pull in after this season. I don't think I'm going to make it home. So when I die, he said, he basically says, when I die, I want you to cremate my last remains.
Remember, Minister Narrator, cremate my last remains!
Are you dead yet? You're dead. Oh, not again. Come on.
So, at the very, so they go out, start prospecting. At the end of the day, they say all that was left of Sam Mcgee was a little corpse. But so this guy is carrying around this dead corpse. He wants to get rid of this thing because he really doesn't want to carry on this corpse anymore because it's just extra weight. So he finally found a ship, a frozen ship in Lake LaBarge. So he takes all the wood out of that, puts it in a little room, and sets it on fire.
We've arrived at Lake LaBarge. Time to put you in this boat and burn you to death. I mean, you've already died. Alright, you're burning. I guess I better leave.
Well, he went out there for about 2 hours or so he thought, I guess I should just take a peek inside. So he goes in there, and he sees Sam Mcgee look up, sit up and look at him. He says, please close the door. This is the first warmth I have ever felt since we went up here.
Let's check on you, Mr. Smith Mcgee.
Sleeping in your bed. afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Just want some more. I think you better call.